empty sheet.
Design hack. He's over here sucking the feet. Look at that. On recording. Yeah. He walks over and he kneeled down in front of me and then looked down. Looked up.
I just got in on him. Who's Hank? Yo, Hank, man, I'm really pissed off about all the trouble you gave Walter. That's why your ass got shot and buried in a desert. Oh, my bad, Hank. I forgot. You're not that Hank. You're the propane and propane accessories, Hank.
Bomber?
I don't hear you in the mic check. No. Would make sense.
Turned off, wasn't it? The trap's turned off, wasn't it?
My trap's turned on. Let's see where they're gonna put us. Well, they're wanting to go to the observatory. That sounds good to me. Yeah, I'll let you know when we get close. Getting kind of close. There we go. Looks like we pretty much got this area. Nobody else wanted to come here. That's good. Upstairs.
Backpacks over here if y'all need them.
Yeah, I might need one. I'm upstairs at the moment, so. Oh shit, we got somebody shooting already. I ain't got nothing to defend myself. I have a pistol, but I don't. They're outside, I think.
Downstairs, if you're talking about footsteps.
Pretty well stocked with a shotgun and an SMG, so looks like we got an enemy out here.
Here. I'm running towards the road, by the way.
Hold on. I'm after somebody real quick. Thank you.
got one. There you go.
Yeah. He got his ass.
They got you or you got
him? No, I got him. Killed his ass.
Me too.
You got one too?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, checking his body. Gotta swap that out. Oh yeah, we should probably start heading out. I'm gonna start heading towards the circle.
Go to the road. Go the opposite way of me. We need a car.
No, we could totally make it to the circle beforehand, but see if I can find one. Try not to die.
More than likely my dad.
Marco.
Probably my dad. Probably gonna
die. If I find something, I'm coming back for you. I'm making my way to the road. Yeah. What was that?
Enter the safe zone.
Yeah, we know to enter the safe zone.
I'm on a mission to find a car. If you get one, come back and get me. If not, I might die in the storm. We're about to find out.
If I come across the car, I'll come around and get you. I'm almost to the road.
I got a car.
You got a car? Awesome. All right, I'm going to head to the circle. I'll hold off until you get in the area. You just stop and pick me up. Yeah. Found me a nice little safe hidey hole. Got my fucking rifle with an 8x scope on it. It's not a sniper, but it's a good ass rifle. Storm?
Made it with a car. No damage from the storm.
Grab our homies if you can.
Hank, I'm on the way to get you first, pal.
There's gonna be people up in that building, I'm sure.
Let's make this another whole team again.
I see you.
Hey there. Let's head to Echo Valley.
Yeah, I'd hope you're driving. You're the one in the car. They should give you bonus points if you hit a guy with a deer helmet on with a car. In the woods. And Platinum 5, cool. You want me to put it up right now?
I can't get out.
Huh? I set it down. What happened? How'd it kick you out? You're back. Cool. Alright, let's get up top. We can guard the whole building from up there. I'm gonna snipe from the window. If I don't accidentally jump out of it. I don't see anybody out there. So far, I don't see anyone. We got somebody coming up in a vehicle southeast. 105 area. And headed out. So far, we're doing okay. Was that you? That was you that fired? I'm not on the roof. I'm watching the north end.
How do you even get on the right door?
I'm not sure. I'm watching the north end from the windows on like the second or third floor. Because they always look to the roof for snipers, they don't look in the windows.
Y'all see somebody?
Y'all see somebody?
Are you on top of the roof? Yeah, we pretty much own this building. And as long as it stays in this, well, we're in the middle of the circle. We ain't going nowhere. I'm loaded up to the teeth with ammo, dude. We could use it as bait. We got Design Hack out here. I'm keeping an eye on him. Dynamite Hack. They're gonna sing us some acoustic Boys in the Hood. We got enemy fire. It's dropping off over to the left. If anybody comes up on this hill ridge, I'll be able to get them from here. You want to go in? It's a pretty tame game at the moment, luckily. I'm so accidentally just jumped out the window. Checking the west. Oh shit.
Let me go turn on the.
Did you see what's right outside?
Coming from east.
Two of them down. Yeah, I got two of them. Oh, I'm downed. I need help immediately. Yeah, I'm down on the floor. I'm crawling around the edge of the building on the northwest. I need medic. They shot me down out of the window. All right, I gotta get over here and heal. Still alive? I'm on my way. I was trying to help you, man. My bad. That's alright. I got a few kills on that one. Let's see how close they do. Let's see how well they do. He was stuck somewhere where he couldn't get to you.
You're stuck. You just shot a fucking dead. I shot someone that was already dead.
He ran out in the storm to heal. We got him and Design Hack. Design Hack's done pretty good. Dude, there was no propane or propane accessories in that storm. I don't know why he ran out of there. Five left and two of them are our team. We did pretty good. How many kills did you get? I only got two. Damn. Yep. You got a bullet right up the butt. Nice. Me and you got the top points, even though they live longer. Because we were team players, my man. They're like, yeah, you want to do another? That was pretty fun. Design Hack is out. Okay, it's a see you. How do we get rid of him? Yes, yes, Lord of Humans. I roll you with an iron fist. Be gone. Can we just kick him out? Can we kick him out? Oh, no, he just left. I'm ready. Oh, wait, no, that's me and him. You just left. Hey, what's up, homies? I like my deer helmet for some reason. You ready yet, man? You're an idiot. I switched my vest at the last second to the stalker vest. Let's see if it stuck. It did stick. Hey, it's a lady. Oh great, we're teamed up with let's see if anybody marks anything. Did Tucker just bounce out? Are they even marking anything, or are they just diving in at the start?
There we go.
Tucker is gone. Bye, Tucker. It was nice knowing you. That means me and you are stuck with... I'm sticking with you, my man. It looks like he's kind of doing his own thing. We'll probably meet up with him eventually. I'm running a little short of you. I'll meet up with you as soon as I can. You know, there's another game like this out called Arm to the Teeth. Maybe it might be a little bit better. I don't know because we haven't tried it yet. So we don't know. Man, I need a backpack, but that's about it. Did you just shoot at someone?
No.
I'm at your six. Do you have a backpack? You do? Awesome. I need one. I mean, I can see. Is it in there? I grabbed a silencer. I don't know what I can put the silencer on. Yep. You have a pistol. Sorry, I look like Crash Bandicoot riding on the back of this. Oh man, Cody, the graphics on my video of you driving, it's hilarious. You never hold the things. Time to get off and kill shit? No, I just stand him. And then I killed him. Let's try to get in this car and get the fuck out of here. Huh? Let's get in that car and get out of the bomb zone. I had hopped off. Good thing, too. Okay. I'm gonna drink my sports drink. I don't think I have any health.
There's a sniper rifle right here
if you want.
Yeah. I don't know if that's a scope or anything.
You know,
it's fine. Do you need a scope?
No. It's fine at the moment. Alright, I need health is what I need. Wait, the grenade? You want them back? My bad. Thought you were trying to get rid of them. I don't have any scopes. And the sniper rifle comes with a scope. Nice. We got somebody? To the right, you can hit him in the road. Yeah. Well, that's right, you are almost dead. You need to heal. But heal up real quick if you can. Probably ain't there now. Gonna get him? He's shooting us. What? So that's why I don't like messing around with the cars. Why would you even drive up next to them? Well, running the car that can just be shot to pieces into the middle of the battlefield is smart. Our guy is swimming out into the ocean. Is he trying to see what happens when you get to the edge? I'm actually curious. What is this dude doing? I am watching you now. I'm sorry. Up is literally just swimming. Huh? Yep.
I don't think they know that boost exists. And they just floored it, right? I don't have any gasoline. My car's not dead. Isn't that crazy? My car is alive. It's out of fuel.
He's about to die. He's literally swimming in the ocean at the border of the map. He's not even on the map. He's that far out. What are you doing? I get it. He can't die, so he stays out in the storm. He probably has a hack on his health. And so when everybody slowly dies off because the storm closes in, he won't die and will win the round. Huh? Dude, we might win the round if, because nobody's going to be able to go out there and kill him. No. As soon as I say that, he died. I was watching this all. It would have been nice though, man. No, like, an ultimate fuck you to them. Like, he's out in the ocean. What are you gonna do? No, actually, what's funny is one of the games I did play on here, the very tiny middle circle, like the very last one, was in the fucking river, and it was like... I was like, what do you expect us to do? Swim around each other? I don't think we can shoot each other or anything in that fucking thing. I don't remember. Nice. Get his ass, get his ass, yeah. What's up, Lady Gaga? I'm gonna say I have to pay you for this appearance. You're right by the circle. No. I would have left it behind and went on foot. Funny story, Mark.
Let's go eat, huh? Knocked one down. Me and you are the only people to kill anyone. The one dude got 10 points, and all he did was run out into the, That was fun.